go find another job, because I'm going to have to terminate you. Okay? Sorry. I'm going to have to terminate you. I'm going to have to terminate you. I'm going to have to terminate you.
Okay?
I'm going to have to terminate you. Okay?
When I first met John, John was so frustrated. He was frustrated with the fact that he had lost his job, he had nowhere to stay, and he didn't have any money. But you know, John's journey didn't end right there at the door. It actually began. John was able to come and stay at the homeless shelter for 90 days. And in those 90 days, John was able to meet with a case manager. He was able to plan and set goals for himself. He was even able to acquire a job while he was here. Hi, my name is Mary Little, and I'm the Volunteer Program Manager for Abode Services. And it's because of people like John that we do what we do here. For over 21 years, Abode Services has been fighting to end homelessness. So give back to your community by coming out to Abode Services and finding out how you can help.
We have about 1,500 volunteers, and so we really want to show them that we appreciate all the work that they are doing within all of our different programs. We have our Sunrise Village volunteers that come and help prepare and serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We serve 3 meals a day, and every single meal is provided by a volunteer group. We also have our after-school tutoring program for our children, and also we have a lot of our high school students that come do their community service, and they assist our tutor that is here.
So on October 8th, 2010, we had an opportunity to appreciate our volunteers. Come on, and I'll show you.
The thing that excites me most about this work is the change I'm making in people's lives. I don't do this alone, of course. I've got a whole team of people, this room that's full of volunteers. We all do it together. And what we're trying to do is end people's homelessness. And that's no small task, particularly when the economy is really bad. But when you can get it done, it's really exciting. So that's what gets me up every morning.
We've helped paint buildings, the insides of them, and we've served lunches. And also we've wrapped presents.
Well, I have been a volunteer receptionist. And I answer the telephone and answer all the questions that nobody else can answer because I have been there for so many years that I know things that no one else knows.
Come join us at Abode!